Hello YouTubers, I'm Grace Farrell and you're watching The 86th Floor. Now, we were absolutely honoured to be invited to the International Comics Expo in Birmingham earlier this month. We met loads of fantastic creators, we got the inside scoop on the UK comics industry, and we even got to walk around the city with a load of judges, much to the bemusement of the good people of Birmingham. If you'd like to see what we got up to, here's a few highlights of our day.
Decided to do Geek Syndicate Live. What we always wanted to do was have a chat show. So we couldn't get a sofa, so we got some lime green chairs with arms. That's how we roll.
Philosophy that controls him so that he just leads a better life. I mean, he was a savage, he was an animal who found a way to control himself. But the fact that he loved this girl and could not kill the son of a bitch that was beating her up was the wonderful, impotent aspect of the movie.
I'm Star Trek and Doctor Who, so I did the Star Trek Planet of the Apes crossover and then normal Star Trek, like the J.J. Abrams one, and then I did the 9th Doctor, then the 10th Doctor, and now I'm working on Peter Capaldi's Doctor, the 12th Doctor.
Tribute to Warlord and Battle.
Instead of getting High Street Comics, something like 2018, which still exists, one of the few British comics to continue to exist, is now for a much older audience. It's for the same people who were buying it in the 80s, who are now hitting their 40s. Whereas you were expected to buy it for 5 years and then move on, when 2008 was conceived and first released in the 80s.
That was a mistake. Expecting me to move on, I'm never going to move on.
Make sure you follow the International Comics Expo on Facebook and Twitter and subscribe to our channel for more convention coverage.
Because this is the first year it's been held at London's O2 Centre.